Camp 2013 was fabulous. I did not expect to have so many great teachers or IDTs available to just really help. I mean, the support they provide is just invaluable, and the role that they play in making sure that as an instructor teaching online that I'm successful. When I applied for this, I did not expect to gain the wealth of knowledge that I have leaving here today, the opportunity to become a better online instructor. As a new instructor teaching online, I was just not prepared and I did not have the right tools. And this camp provided that opportunity. And we know that with student success, is so important. Coming here, learning how to transform my face-to-face activities to transform them online so that they can be effective for the student, and making that thinking visible so that they can feel that they still are engaged and are in the classroom is just invaluable.
I've attended the WITS 2013 summer camp. This year has been absolutely fabulous. I've learned many new tools. One of the great things has been the ability to network with other faculty.
And obviously, too, anytime I go to an event at SPC, it always makes me feel so inspired and sort of reinvigorated and makes me love teaching again, and I want to go home and I want to reinvent everything. So I feel like that inspiration is definitely something that I've gotten from this experience. I feel like the making thinking visible and the thinking routines, I feel like that could absolutely revolutionize the way that I teach my classes, both face-to-face and online. So I'm really looking forward to implementing some of those activities. I feel like using those thinking routines is going to improve the quality of the thinking. We talk a lot about critical thinking at SPC, and I feel like making thinking visible and using those thinking routines is really going to help me actually do that. Especially with my developmental students, it could be like pulling teeth sometimes to ask them to go home and read something and then have them, you know, come back to class and ask sort of the basic comprehension questions, or what did you think of this, or what did you read about, or tell me the three main points. I feel like getting them to think in a new way and getting them involved in these thinking routines is really going to improve my student success, not only in my class, but hopefully give them some thinking routines that they can take and implement in the classes that they move on to after they leave the world of developmental ed.
This whole experience has been amazing. Learning about the different tools that I can utilize to, you know, make my online class better and more learner-friendly to the students so that they have success. It makes me excited. I get more excited to be an instructor than I've ever been before. The IDT people, I feel like we're family now. And I feel like I could call any one of them. And, you know, if Tim's not around in my building because he's at HEC, I feel like I could call Alan or Karen or Karen or Nancy, and they would readily answer my questions and help me out. That's how I feel about this summer camp.
So, I just wanted to share a little bit about the summer camp that I'm participating in. It's been very informative, helpful. I go home every night telling my wife that my head is spinning, because it is, with all the new ideas that I'm learning. The WITS group has been terrific in sharing new technology with us, helping us to understand how to implement it into our online classes. I'm teaching online this summer for the first time. It's going well, but certainly I can use things like video enhancements that make the class feel a good deal more like a face-to-face class, and that's not the case now. So I am very pleased that this summer camp existed, that I was able to participate in it, and now I can't wait to play with the technology. So thanks.
Hello, my name is William Fleming. I teach economics at the Gibbs campus, and some people may wonder if making the move, your face-to-face course to your online course, is that worth it? It was very worth it to me. One of the things I always like about coming to the WITS events is that I always learn about a new tool. There's a lot of things out there that I'm very interested in, but I really don't have the time to go find out. They actually, their jobs are to find out these tools that will help you be more effective and bring the right tools to your class to make sure your students have much more success.